P1900 is a diagnostic trouble code for output shaft speed circuit intermittent malfunction. Under this circumstance, stop driving and repair your vehicle immediately. It indicates that the output shaft speed sensor signal to the PCM is irregular or interrupted. If you want to fix car problems, check out the videos here. You're also welcome to leave comments below. Our mechanic professionals will answer them shortly. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching this video.